Hello there, this is Lynn Allen, and welcome to another AutoCAD tip thanks to Cadalyst Magazine. Thanks for joining me, and I hope you're having a great day. So I bet you know all about how to open files, how to start new files, how to close files, how to close AutoCAD, all of that. You have that down, right? To fine science. But do you know about the save all command, the close all command, and the queue quick command? Do you know about those? If you do, then you should just turn the video off. But if you don't, stay with me, because I'm going to tell you all about these really cool commands that are going to save you time. All right, so if you are inside of AutoCAD 2014 or higher, then you have the file tabs, which I'm just going to assume you're using, because really, why wouldn't you? Because they're awesome. If I do a right click on any of the file tabs, you'll see that there's an option that says save all. It's also a command that you can type in at the command line, because it used to be an Express tool. So if you don't have 14 or 15, just type in save all at the command line. And it does exactly what it says. It saves all of your open files. And if I've been working on various open files, I want to make sure I don't lose any of the hard work that I did. I want to be able to do a save really fast with all of my open files without having to go to each one individually, right? All right, save all is the answer for that. All right, so you'll also see in the right click menu that there's an option called close all, which is also a command that you can type in at the command line if you have AutoCAD 2014 or higher. All right, so if I say close all, what will happen in that situation is it will give me a chance to save the join files if I want to, and it will keep me inside of AutoCAD, but all of my files will be closed. And if you have 2015, then you know that leaves you at the new tab, which is what we're looking at right now. All right, so give me just a second to open up a couple of join files, just a couple, so I have them open, so you know I'm not making things up. So we did save all, and we did close all. And I should mention that save all, the next one I'm going to talk about, queue quit, were Express tools in 2013 or earlier. So that means they're not in LT. So I'm sorry if you're using LT. You won't be able to use those commands. All right, so we did save all. We did close all. How about queue quit? What the heck is that? It's like a serious quit. If you have fear of commitment, you do not want to use queue quit, because not only does it close all of your files, it does give you a chance to save them in case you haven't had a chance to do that yet. It also takes you completely out of AutoCAD. All right, so that, of course, is going to be the last command that I'm going to do for the day. Incidentally, you know how else you can do that before we do this? You double click on that great big red A in the upper left-hand corner of your screen. It pretty much does the same thing. I'm sure you've all done that by accident, right? All right, so queue quit. I'm going to hit an enter, and it is going to shut all of my drawing files down, give me a chance to save them if I've made any modifications to them, and takes me out of AutoCAD. And now I'm ready to go home, right? So I hope that you learned a couple of cool tricks today with saving and closing files. And I hope to see you back here in 2 more weeks. Thank you so much for joining me.